and he told me I was in good hands. We talked about the levees and how we're gonna go see the boys in the wetlands on stuff. And I got my check in the mail and came all the way from Dallas, Texas. And I found out my good friend in Georgia jumped.
If it never goes away, but it's your choice.